All right, my dear students, so we have a bunch of capacitors, and if you want a lot of charge to be stored, what should you do? Let's see what